My friends, Londoners, countrymen. In 2019, I won a whopping majority to rule this country for 8 years. I am not a quitter. But after one, maybe two, resignations, and one, maybe two, honourable members asking me to step down, sadly, as Zebedee Boyne said on the Magic Roundabout, it's time for bed to go. I want to point out that I don't remember saying I would never quit. And to the best of my recollection, I never said, only just yesterday, I would never resign. I have been very busy and I maybe just forgot. My daddy told me I should carry on. But sadly, I'm here to tell you, I must resign. I have told my party I will stay on as leader and prime minister until they find a new leader with the letters Q and Z in their name. So, it's good night from me, and it's good night from me.